They say that those who stray into the reliquary are driven mad or remolded into its mindless vassals. Amusing stories, eh? was in the heaps of debris and refuse among the troglodytes, one can find an abundance of goods, and that ever-precious amber.
Secure it and march on. We still have much to do.
Take up the spades. This is nothing to trouble ourselves over.
Consist of a great many battles. Continue. This land is filled with unseen dangers. Be gentle. For sale or for study, these artifacts are precious.
Thank you.
We must keep eyes peeled. Is righteous, but requires funds. Recover, prepare. Come dawn, we march. Follow the ever-guiding light. More than our enemies will attempt to impede us. We'll be right back. out and merciless.
Drives into the ground.
We press on. There is much to do.
Nothing here seems particularly tainted. A good harvest.
Secure the treasure, settle in, and sharpen your blades. There is much work ahead of us. Only when we cannot sing and laugh is hope truly lost.
Thank you. There is much to be gleaned from these age-old workshops. Establish a route through this area.
I am sure the previous owner will not mind.
We must keep eyes peeled. Adequate performance for now. Keep it up.
Thank you.
The body's weaknesses are exploited. The light, our foes will fall. A drop of venom. Death does not regard the method.
drive them to the ground.
Skirmish, another step forward.
The glory will come. For now, there is labor.
We follow the ever-guiding light. Secure it and march on. We still have much to do. Must be more vigilant. Look out for one another. Companions are all we have. Is revealed. March on.
Thank you.
exquisite.
We press on. There is much to do.
No tree cannot be felled.
Wars consist of a great many battles. Continue.
Kervat's relics kept out of Levantine hands. Excellent.
Meeting Leon was more than fortuitous. Our encounter was simply fated by the light.